Baltimore Ravens stars attended a number of charitable events tonight, including one for breast cancer survivors. The team hosted its Sip and Paint Night at M&T Bank Stadium tonight. Several players, including Sharice Wright and Tavon Young, participated in the Ravens-themed instructional painting session for Lady Ravens fans who are breast cancer survivors.
It gives you hope, and that's a big part of it. And the fact that an organization as big as this is taking the time to spend the time with all of the people that are affected with this and giving you the opportunity to do something like this, close and intimate, it's just great because it feels like there's hope for tomorrow.
This is the second year for this event. Of course, October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month.